In 1954, Gibson brought out a Les Paul Jr., which was really a student model, much more affordable, more cheaply made, but still a very well-made guitar with a glued-in neck, a single P90 pickup in the bridge position. And although the guitar was made for beginners, it went on to be a really popular guitar, plenty of rock and roll players. Mick Jones played this kind of model, and Johnny Thunders played something similar.